Hello, hello, hello. It's Shads back again with episode 2 of Submerged. We've been exploring. If we look at the map, we've located what is hopefully another medical supply box. And we've somehow got to make our way up there. There's a couple of secrets. I saw one there. That, oh my word, it's... Right, so there's a few there. I'm hoping that when I hit the map button, it'll actually show them. Yes! Excellent. So there are 3 secrets and a supply thing to get. So we need to be super, super vigilant to try and make sure that we get all of these bad boys. So the red plants are giving us... Oh, that doesn't look good. Everyone saw that, right? There was a dude hanging on the wall then. He looked like a zombie. I was told there was no bad things in here. Okay, so we need to be careful, obviously. We don't have a health bar, so one would assume that if there is an issue... it's one of those games where if the bad guy touches you, you're toast, one assumes. Mild peril. Okay, so right, there's one thing. We need to thoroughly check each area. Sweet. So let's just take another look. So that's part 48, so that's kind of a disjointed story that we're following at the moment, but that's cool. So, more red things. Alright, do we want to go up there? Can we even go up there? We don't have a lot of choice. We're going up there. Going up. Hurry. Can we shimmy up the pipe? That's the question. I know we can go down. Yes, we can. Right, and then we can go over that way. So, quick. No, map. Right, yeah, we're heading for a secret thing, maybe? Whatever it is, we don't want to pick up the crate until... Ah, there we go. Nice. Okay, so... No more ledges up that way. Sweet. So let's just quickly check the journal. Alright, so green... Yeah, trying to unravel this story at the moment is pretty unrealistic. So, down we get. Need to shimmy down the drain pipe. Whee! There we go. Get. Onto the plants. There we are. Good stuff. Right, we can go up diagonally, which is quite handy. Saves a bit of time. Right, there's a ledge there. Mm-hmm. Oh, right, okay, we need to go up here. Right. Missed a bit. Can we get up on there? Yep, good. Right, down we get. Quick look at the map. Ah, oh, there's another orange one. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay. So one would assume that there's probably one over this side. Over we go. Okay. Round. Whoa, that doesn't look like you can even grip there. Well played. Young lady, well played indeed. Alright. Up we get. Well, it's fair to say that she's certainly got stronger arms than I have. Admittedly, she's probably a third of the weight of me. But even so. Alright, can we get round? Ah, there we go. Sweet, look at that. Nice. So that looks like what looks like bamboo things. But it could be buildings, I don't know. Okay. Right. So, up the pipe. Round we go. Okay, so there's nothing there, so we have to go up, essentially. Right, is there any way of getting up there? No, right. Okay, so we've essentially got to drop down here. Okay, so there's... That isn't quite what I wanted to do. That assumes that you can't get back that way. Obviously not. So that's fantastic. So probably missed something there because of my inability to actually stop and actually look around. Aha! Aha! Right. Green things with leaves on. Oh, so we have actually got all the... Well, that's pretty cool. Oh, there's the red thing there. Yeah, we've got all the things we need, which is pretty sweet. So there's another thing over there, and there's the supply thing. Uh-huh. Yep. Good stuff. Jump. Whee! Great stuff. Right, so we have another crate. Good stuff. Sweet. Right, okay, so there's two of those dudes now. This doesn't look good. Does not look good at all. Mm-hmm. Okay, so there was a funeral. Dad obviously turned to drink. And he was too drunk to fish, maybe? Or he didn't bring as much food back because he was drunk all the time.
He not ate but dies.
Okay.
Need my cut.
So they used to eat while he was in bed with a hangover. Need something to feed Taku. Okay. Let's do this. I'm saying I don't want to bump into any of those other weird dudes. This is not going to be good. Okay, so we'll check the map out. So maybe we could get those secrets over there. So we'll go... which way was it? Which way am I facing? Right, I'm facing the right way, so I just need to go straight through here. Yeah, we'll just keep going straight across here. Oh, there's more red thing. Well, we're on the way. We might as well just grab this one as I noticed it. Whee! Whoa there. Slow down. This looks like a pretty easy one to find, so... Why is this none of those weird zombie-type dudes? Okay. So that's number 8. So we're missing 4, 5, 6, and 7. So... That looks like there's lots of people. Okay, nothing else here. Nothing to see here. Let's get back to the boat. Okay. So, quick map check. Yeah, we need to... Around here. Okay. Oh no, that's the one we've already been on. That was me thinking I was all nice and clever and I'd discovered somewhere else. Oh dear. Oh, hello. We're on the way and that's a small building that's probably only got one thing on, so that should be good to go. Too much out of our way. There we go. Oh no, I don't want to climb down there. Up. There we go. Well, that looks like a load of jagged lightning, maybe? In the night? Quickly check the map, but there's no more secrets on here. Oh, I see. There's those things here that show where there's, like, single ones. Or, no, they're ones that I've got. Right. It's all starting to make sense. Like mud. Right. It's clear as mud. Right, let's get down. Right, so, hit the map. So we need to 180 it. And this way. Yeah, we need to go up through here. Through here. So one would assume. Ah, we need to go this way. Whoa, that's a big building with a lot of trees. Can't be the one I was on, surely. Oh, maybe it was. Holy moly. Right, okay, fine. Well, we've probably got about 20 minutes to check it out, so let's do it. Find the secrets. Alright, so it's the Saftinch Hospital again, so we need to find the secrets. There's one virtually above our head, so let's, we can't get the box to get us off, so we need to check all the corners. So, nothing there. Right, okay, fine. So that. Can we get up? We can't go any higher. Right, okay, fine. Well, there. One would assume you could probably drop down onto that, but you can't. Right, okay, fine. So we need to do the whole going down the. Here. Down there. Up. We can hang, but we can't. Okay. Oh, Right, oh, we can get across there. Okay, that's cool. Good, good, good. Right, we can get up here. That doesn't really help us. We need to get across here. Right, okay. We get. Nope. Right. So we can't get anywhere across there. Is that a secret up there? No, I don't want to climb down. Darn you. No, that's not a secret. Where are they? Right, there's one behind me up here, I would assume. Certainly isn't anything there, and we can't get up. Well, we can get up there, but we need to go up here first. Right, so there's one over there. Quick check of the map. There's one right near us. We can't get around there. Okay, right. So there's got to be one up the top there somewhere, where we were. We just need to be able to find the darn thing. Okay, up we get. Right, ah, there's one there. Sweet. Right, okay. Okay, what's that? That's 29. So it's quite a way off. It doesn't really help us with the story as such. There's no real context for it. So another quick check of the map. So we've got 3 to go. So, can we get up here? Right, so there's plants to tell us to go up there. So, there's one down there, which we can get to hopefully by going this way. Oop, lightning. Can we get down? Thank you. Sweet. Oh, God, it's raining now. Okay, so there was a flash flood, maybe? Kind of difficult to... Alright, quick map check. So... they are this way. So they must be up here somewhere. Now, is that all part of the same building? Yes, it is. There's no way of getting up there. Literally, this is the only way we can go. Except we can't climb up there. So we must have to... Oh, yeah, right. Well, that's a sneaky way of doing it. So you can get in one way, but you have to get back up the other way, is it? Okay. So, keep going this way. Can't get up there. So we kind of have to go back round again, is it? It's kind of frustrating, but that's fine. It is what it is. joys of puzzle games. It's got to be said, though, that I am thoroughly, thoroughly enjoying this at the moment. It's not too difficult. It's atmospheric. It looks gorgeous. And it plays simply, but thoroughly effectively. Really, really, really impressed. So we got to do the whole going around again. It's fine, we can do that. Up we go. That's cool. So we need to go down here. Oh, hello. I saw the glint of something over there. Bam! Location added to map. Right, okay. So that's over there. Cool. That's pretty good. Is there anything up there? No. Okay. That's pretty good. Good to know. Good to know. Right, so which way are we going here? We need to go down here and then back up again. It's cool. Got about 9 minutes to find this before the end of the episode. No pressure. Check of the map. Yep, we're heading towards the last two, hopefully, now. Should be up the top, maybe. One can only hope. Hopefully you don't have to, like... Right, there's one down there. Maybe we should get the one that's up the top first. Oh, we never made... Right, okay. Go around this way. Because we got distracted by the... finding the... There we go. Right. So we found the crate. Which was over there. Oops, nope. Map time. Right, we're... good grief. Right, okay. See, if we get that, are we going to be able to struggle to get back up again? Right, let's drop down one. Oh, great. So we can't get back up there anyway. Brilliant. Nuts. Typical. Typical, typical, typical. Okay, quick check of the map. So we should there should be one over here. Somewhere. No. This way. Yeah, heading the right way. Oops. Is there not one? Ah! Ah-ha-ha! That's pretty sweet. And the other one's over there. So... can we get all the way... I'm gonna take a chance that we can get around here. You gotta take these chances now and again. So we're gonna have to drop down. We can't go back up now. So we need to hope, beyond hope, that we can get around here. And up there. Oh. can't get up there. So we need... Oosh. Need to stay as high as we can. We get... Oh, yeah. Awesome. So that's another building complete. So we've got whatever that is, flash flood. Oh, no, the lightning came out of the sky. That must be a cloud. And struck the ground. Mm-hmm. So we somehow need to find our way back to the boat. Can we get down? Can't get down there. Should be able to get down here, though. Mm-hmm. Although, to be fair, I have absolutely no idea where the boat is. Map. So the boat is obviously around the opposite side of where we are, which of course it is. Alright, so we can get there, that's fine. Oops. Up there, and up here. Sweet. So, a quick check of the map. Yep, we're headed the right way. So we need down there somehow. Boop. Boop. Oh. Can't get down there. Okay. Whatever. Over this way, maybe? Whoa! Back around this way. Cool. Down. And back down. And back up the other side. No, not up there now. I want you to go this way. That's it. And up here. Down here. Oh, hang on. Oh, this way. Yeah. My bad. Groovy. Right, so we just need to make our way down across here. Oh, up. It's assuming we can actually get up this way now. Yes, we can. Good stuff. Up. Across and down, and we're almost at the end of the episode. So hopefully, make it back to the boat just in time. Be good. I think the boat's just down in here, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Perfect timing. 30 seconds to spare. Almost like I planned it. So, thanks for joining me in this episode. In the next episode, we're going to maybe, I don't know, go through there. We'll head towards that other orange blob in the next episode, which would be pretty cool. So if you've got any tips, tricks or comments, please do the usual of putting them in the comment section down below. hit the like and subscribe if you haven't done so already, and join me in the next episode very soon. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. Bye for now.